When you operate on someone's brain, you never expect to encounter something living.
What started as abdominal pain, diarrhea, fever, night sweats turned into a 16-month medical ordeal for a 64-year-old woman in New South Wales, Australia.
The cause of those symptoms turned out to be an 8-centimeter roundworm living in her brain.
This specific one.
Doctors believe that the infection likely came from python feces.
In humans, there are parasites that can get into the brain. Something this large, 8 centimeters, and wriggling around was certainly something we'll never forget. We treated her, and she went back to the community, went back to her home, and she's been there ever since.